With the well-being of our guests and cast members at the forefront of our planning, we are eager to welcome you back to Walt Disney World Resort. We are implementing a number of new measures, including a park reservation system, temperature screenings, and face coverings. Park attendance will be managed through a new park reservation system. To enter a park, both a park reservation and a valid admission for the same park on the same date are required. You'll be able to link park admission to your Disney account to start making park entry reservations online at DisneyWorld.com. Prior to entering, guests will undergo a temperature screening with no-touch thermometers. If you or anyone in your party have temperatures of 100.4 degrees Fahrenheit or above, your party will not be allowed entry. All guests 2 years of age or older, along with cast members, are required to wear an appropriate face covering. Please bring your own face coverings and wear them at all times, except when dining or swimming. To align with guidance on physical distancing, we will be limiting the number of guests at any given time. Follow ground markings and physical barriers added to help everyone responsibly navigate the property. We've implemented enhanced cleaning procedures and will have hand sanitizer and hand washing locations available for guests and cast members. Please be sure to use these frequently. The My Disney Experience app will be essential to make the most of the magic. Use your mobile device for cashless payments and the My Disney Experience app for mobile food ordering and more. We look forward to seeing you soon at Walt Disney World Resort.